Sziasztok, üdvözlök mindenkit. Folytatjuk, és ha minden jól megy, be is fejezzük ma a Witcher 3-at. Persze, meglátjuk, hogy lesz a fennakadás. Hát, én úgy gondolom, hogy nem. De hát persze ez attól is függ, hogy mennyire vagyunk ügyesek. Illetve, hogy... tulajdonképpen ettől függ, hogy mennyire vagyunk ügyesek. Jó, de ha minden igaz, ma tényleg be fogjuk tudni fejezni. Igazából már tényleg nincs sok hátra. Úgyhogy csapjunk is a lecsóba. Itt vagyunk Geralttal, Novigrádba, ugye? Egy pillanat. Így van, itten is vagyunk. És ugye most az fog történni, hogy tehát ott hagytuk abba tegnap, igazából, hogy segítettünk Trisnek, és most segítünk Yennefernek egyfajta ilyen előkészületekkel, és ő pedig itt van a Crippled Gate-ben. Nem tudom, mit keres itt, de... Hát itt van. Okay.
Buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
Ettől is megkapjuk.
Mine.
Lying didn't always come so easily to you.
If you intend to...
I was about to say, it's nice that you protect her. And you did the right thing to go with her.
I thought you'd be angry.
Angry? Why? Because you supported Ciri in her decision? Or because you fought by her side and won?
What if we'd lost?
We wouldn't be having this conversation. And the female part of the continent's population would be drowning in tears. You won. No point bothering with what ifs.
Na jó, azt hittem, hogy le fog baszni minket.
Talk to Triss.
Bocsánat.
Reconvening the lodge? It's not going so well.
Dangerous times, especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out, and I can't blame them.
Okay.
Charming place. Why are you here?
You'll find out soon. In the meantime, tell me about Philippa.
Triss and I found her and freed her. It turned out Dijkstra had her, but the situation's under control.
That's a relief.
Úgy is mondhatjuk.
So, can it tell me why you're here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts, the prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of the man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
He is.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Derard. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in.
Oké, tehát a börtönbe van a Margarita, ez a fickó meg... baszki. Legalább lefürödhettél volna előtte, haver.
Abbé Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn!
Best run and get him.
That
is where an answer to you.
Wilder by the day.
Watch where you're going, eh?
Damn it. Scaled the ladder. Guess I'm in for a roof walk.
Fasz. Bocsánat. Nem illik így elszaladni.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be.
Calm down. We just want to chat.
and then stick a shiv between my ribs. Leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
Hát, Gerard, nem.
No, not really.
Egy kicsit.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me.
No, you're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
So be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
Pont, igen, a kuplerály mindenképp biztonságosabb.
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks. What do you want?
To get into Derard.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
Nagyon vicces vagy.
Again without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say no one gets out of Derard alive.
Aye, so they say. My thought? Why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they learned an old fellow like myself had escaped. Before, they dropped the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the river, you're as free as a fish.
So you played dead. No one caught on?
As a youth, I'd apprenticed with an apothecary in Silverton. Learned a thing or two about herbs. Sleeping mushrooms grew in the walls of my cell. And I found belladonna in the prison yard. Just had to mash them together and eat the pulp an hour before evening rounds.
You might have lost your life.
I prefer to die on my own terms, were that to be my fate.
Mi a helyzet az őrökkel?
They say Dayrod's better guarded than the keep at Vico Varro.
Choose the guards from among witch hunters. The worst dregs, rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every day, the wheel, the rack. We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty.
Not officially, but you know how it is.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate.
Triste úcsajos.
Bar the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Hogy hát, gondolom.
Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins.
We'll get into the prison.
See? Wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a new tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do we. So long. What now?
What our friend said about the guards was interesting.
Drinking on duty? Zoltan could make sure they have plenty of hooch.
Good idea. Mm. I'll search for the entrance to the ruins. Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge.
Okay. Akkor elugrunk Zoltánhoz egy kis... kis segítségért. Kell egy kis Szeszkó. Aztán megyünk Oxenfurtbe utána. Zoltán meg persze itt van, Dandelion kocsmájába.
Zoltán. They're holding Margarita at Dayrod. Got a plan to break her out, but we need your help.
What should I do?
Load a wagon with as much mahakam as you can find and drive it to Oxenfurt. Yennefer will give the signal. We'll drive through the gates and treat the guards.
Oh, these are terrible times. Since the mages left town, the hunters have taken to harassing non-humans.
Ian is boy.
The dwarf flinging around the prison gates only stands to attract attention.
Right. Didn't think of that. I'll go go straight to Yen in that case. She went to find a way into the ruins beneath the city.
Zoltán nem tud segíteni. Hát ez van. Mindegy, akkor megyünk egyből Oxenfurdbe. Hát igen, az a baj, hogy nem az, hogy kb. Azonnal kivégeznék, de... Jó, na akkor irányunk Oxenfurd. És ide.
Find a way in.
Several. Nearest is through a well not far from here. Did you arrange any help?
We'll manage on our own.
Shall we begin?
Let's do this. Sure the guards don't know about the passage through the ruins? Haven't planted sentries there?
They haven't.
How can you be sure?
Novigrad's hierarchs have taken great care to eradicate any and all memories of the city's elven roots. Even if anyone remembers the ruins are there, they have no recollection of how far and where they extend. And I'm absolutely certain no one's thought to place sentries there.
Hope you're right.
Ikkocog.
Long live Radovid!
Hát már rég meghalt. Mondjuk annyira nem rég, de...
Na.
Itt a kút.
Here we are.
This is it. Boulder was plugging the well until recently.
Due to an edict Hemelfart issued some years ago. But I managed to find two brawny and obliging passers-by who agreed to remove the impediment. For a modest fee, naturally. Here.
What is this?
Use it once you find Rita. I'll be able to pinpoint your location.
Not coming?
Mucking through ruins and sewers?
Montam, I'll leave it to the expert.
Meaning you'd rather waltz in once the hard work's done. Wet clothes. Enjoy.
Na. Nincs létra, úgyhogy feltételezem... Be kell ugrani. Na. És akkor... Ó, ládák. A loot az fontos. De nem annyira mi fontos, mint hogy haladjunk is. Na, veszünk egy kis levegőt. Na hát ezek elf, vagy hát tünde rómok.
Tomb Raider. Seems this one liked elven stuff.
Hát, én itt most nem fogok kalandozni. Na gyere, keszeg! Jó. Kurva sötét van. Már bocsánat. Nézek.
Mechanism's broken. Missing a piece. Replace it with something else, maybe.
Nincs meg a kallantyú. Ez egy teljesen mérnöki szakkifejezés. Keressük meg a kallantyút. Hát akkor csak el kell mennünk arra. Közben itt kifosztjuk a helyet. Érdekes. Akkor még egy kör. Hát itt semmi nincs. Itt voltunk, ugye? Itt sincs semmi. Azok amonnan. Műszakilag teljesen szabályos eljárás. Az úgy se kell most. És ott a kallantyú. És meg lehet húzni. Tökéletes. Mehetünk. Hát de merre? Bű. Nem ezt akartam ám. Jó. Mi történik? Büf! Oké. Volt testek mindenhol. Itt egy ajtó. Itt még csak csorog le. Na, lássuk, mi van itt. Ó. Oh. Szia, József. Jó. Kulcs. De gondolom nem ide. De igen. Bű. Kaptuk. Remélem jó messze volt mentés. Csak a szokásos módon. Imádom ezt a vánsatot. Jó, hát ez ilyen. Végül is én állítottam nehézre.
Brittle. Bakes in here.
Jó, igazából itt is vagyunk, szóval nagyon messze nem voltunk. Csak ezeket a pupákokat megint akkor meg kell ölni. Na.
Let's dance.
Jó. Oké, Geralt megvizsgálta. Mehetünk. Szevasztok. Ez zsír volt. Margarita.
Who's that? Geralt.
Nem nézel ki jól.
I'm hallucinating.
Get you out of here.
No chance. We'll both die in here.
Sheila.
They captured her first. Her condition's critical. It's pointless. He'll never open it without the key. The warden keeps them with him at all times. His room is upstairs.
Be right back.
Sheila. De összeszedjük a maradékot. Hát vagy nem. Na mindegy, gyerünk. Nem nála? Nem nála. Ja, még föntebb. De hogy föntebb? Tehát föntebb. Hát én itt nem látok lépcsőt, de akkor lehet, hogy nem itt kell följönni, hanem itt ki kell jönni. Ó, még jó, hogy nincsenek sokan. Eternal Fire. Az. Ó, volt egy csomó kártya. Itt a kulcs. Szuper. Összeszedjük a maradékot. Most ezek itt riasztották a erősítés szerintem. Na gyerünk akkor. Igen, erre. Na gyertek.
What are you doing?
Yen insisted on coming.
Hoppá. Hát egy kis crash. Rég volt már ilyen. Alapvetően az egész játék során volt kb. Egy, talán. Megjött ilyen. És kikresselt a játék.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
Hát, mondjuk, ha csak ennyi crash van egész játékban, azzal együtt tudok élni. És itt volt mentés, úgyhogy innen folytatjuk. Reméljük most meg fog érkezni ilyen...
What are you doing?
Yen insisted on coming.
Semmi nem történt.
Rita, Sheila. When I get my hands on the sons of bitches.
Lina, I shan't make it.
De szarul néz ki.
You must hold on.
Ha! I'm dying, Yana. I'm a sorceress. Let me die with dignity.
Hát mondjuk annál azért jobban néz ki, bár nyilván ez most így.
Yen, we should go. Nothing we can do to save her.
No, but we can help her die the way she wants to.
I won't do it.
I will. Come. We must hurry, or we'll lose Rita too. I can't pass through the portal with you both. You'll need to get out on your own.
Don't like portals anyway. Go.
Csak a szokás. És mindjárt jön vagy 80 őr. De muszáj erre jönni? Mármint úgy értem, hogy visszafele nem lehet. Srácok, 200 IQ. Hát már hogyha innen kitalálok persze. Bejöttem Józsi bácsihoz. Hol a jó istenben vagyok? Oké. Na várjunk nappalig. Hát inkább menjünk el, próbáljunk meg Avalakhot. Menjünk Avalakhoz. Továbbra se bízok abba a fickóba. Hát ugye tudjuk, hogy ő azért nem barát. Nagyon nem. De nyilván most szükség van rá. Avalak is Dandelion-nál van.
Wonderful.
Mages. They're non-humans. It's like a racehorse.
You look familiar.
Jó kis kégli.
Need a hanky. Gotta admit, never expected this of you.
You humans have unusual tastes. How did you fare on Bald Mountain?
Need to ask. You're a sage.
I ask as a courtesy. A concept you clearly forgot when you left without uttering a word.
Ciri was in a hurry.
I know, so she wrote him her letter. But that is not my concern. You eliminated Imlareth adeptly. So adeptly, you might say you inspired me.
Meaning?
The loss of one of his great generals has weakened Eredin significantly. Two others remain.
How do we get rid of them?
Caranthia is a loyalist, but Gels, that is another story. He was a devoted follower of our former king. And as it happens, Eredin poisoned our beloved ruler.
That... Avoid them.
How do you know? Or are you bluffing?
Eredin made sure very few individuals knew of his betrayal. Most are now dead.
Didn't answer my question.
How matters not. What matters is, I know. And I've an idea how to use this knowledge.
Haven't mentioned killing Gels.
Such drastic means are not always necessary.
So you probably plan to offer him a deal.
Brilliant deduction. Bravo.
Fine. So what do you propose?
Why, to bring Gels here. Show him the truth of what happened.
Fabulous plan. If we only knew where to find him.
We do. In the land of the NL.
Land of the NL?
You don't recall. After all, you did travel with Eredin for some time. The land of the Alderfolk. The world where we arrived centuries ago. A world that is now our home. The Red Riders come from there. And it is there where we will find Geralt.
Pet Menyung.
Getting something. You and Ciri might know how to travel between worlds. But me? Not so much.
You clearly know there are many other worlds apart from the one where we now stand. They're linked by passages, hidden gateways that afford travel from one world to another. Of course, few know of these gateways. Even fewer can locate them.
Elven sages, for example?
For example. One such passage will open soon near where we are, fortuitously enough. Between this noble edifice and the butcher's yard. That's our chance. Shall we go?
Csapassuk.
Let's go. I know this house. Supposed to drive a godling from here.
Supposed to?
Decided it was harmless.
Lefele ment? Igen. Be a sütőbe.
The passage is here, past this wall.
I hate portals.
This is the place. Once we enter, there'll be no returning until we reach Gels. Ready?
Yes, let's go.
Remember, wherever you land, search for a place that looks like this one. We shall meet sooner or later.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's possible. I lack your ward's talent. Cyrell is the lady of time and space. I merely know how to use this arcane knowledge to a limited degree. It's time.
Tehát az tök jó, hogy fogalma sincs, hogy mi fog történni. De menjünk. Lehet, hogy kiukadunk Debrecenbe. Hát ez nem Debrecen.
Where are we?
Welcome to the Dydawet Desert.
This somewhere in our world?
Ever seen such canyons in your world? Come, we must go.
Nem tudunk futni.
What is this place?
A very old world, thoroughly raped and destroyed.
Anything live here?
Mainly desert creatures, able to survive months on end without water. Oh, and large sand crabs beneath the surface. We must be careful they don't sense us.
One more crack.
And before, were there any people or elves?
Az olyan, mint a homoki pont.
Humanoids have a monopoly on destroying worlds.
So what did live here? Sentient monsters of some sort?
Look at those cliffs. Remind you of anything?
Look a bit like the bed of a giant river.
Or the bottom of a sea.
Mean there were water creatures here once?
No creatures. Merely a sea.
Trying to say that...
That there are many different worlds and even more forms of life. Many of them intelligent, much more so, in fact, than you humans. But as it turns out, not even that could stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world. To the last drop. Ah, the portal.
Looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
Addig egy kis malmozás.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful.
De jó. Úgy rám futott. Öld meg. És te most rádob ilyen 30 damage-et.
We can't hope to defeat them all. As soon as the portal opens, you must jump in after me.
Úgy lesz csak. Nem jött ki ez a szar. Viszlát! Tudt meg jó tó, jól ott hagytuk. Hát ő nem erre jött. Ő jobbra ment. Na jó. Hát akkor... Gyerünk. Á, ott a portál. Szuper. Á, itt van közel.
Don't look terribly inviting.
Tehát mérgező?
Damn it, gotta hold my breath. Any longer and I'd have suffocated.
Erre kéne menni. Hát nem erre. Hát nézzük meg erre.
Magic. A place of power.
Hát, ha már itt vagyunk. Oké, tehát van még egy ability pointunk. Csak egy pillanat. Ez valami bug. Ezek miért tűntek el? Meg ezek is. Nagyon fura. Na mindegy, akkor ezt fölfejlesztjük. akkor így most. Oké. Az jó lesz. Na hát így akkor full build van. Full build, csak kimondom. Elmegyünk arra. Ott átfutunk, ott föl. Hát... másfel nem hiszem, hogy tudunk menni, úgyhogy... hajrá! Mondjuk akkor lejöttünk volna itt is.
Should avoid those clouds, or bolt through them.
Elmegyünk arra és ott föl. Hát talán. Na futás! Jó. Jó. Hamar elfogy a levegője amúgy. Ide föl. Mondom. Tudok futni. Talán. Oké. Okay. Ah, meg víz alá. De jó. Viccesek ezek a... jó. Na, itt meg fogadjunk, hogy kurva ideg van.
Cold.
Hát... és mit mondjuk?
Freeze to death if I don't hide somewhere. And I gotta find that next passage quick. If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage.
Aha, tehát akkor... aha, értem, értem, értem. Hát jó, csak merre menjünk. Hát menjünk arra le. Mintha világítana a torony. Hát menjünk arra.
Light in a place like this. Someone must have lit it.
Mhm. Geralt is észrevette.
A certain grouchy elven sage. Snow's up to the rooftops. Wonder how long this blizzard's been blowing.
Itt meg töltünk egy kicsi életet. Baromi jó ez a hely. Mármint, hogy nagyon jól néz ki. Hát remélem jó fele jövök. Na futás. Odaérünk. Hát hideg van.
Took you a while. Did you run into trouble?
No. Just taking in the sights. What is this place? Feels like I've been here before.
You have. You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered how you managed to leave the Red Riders?
Many times, but I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for you. She sensed you were in danger, tore you from the Hunt's grasp, then deposited you in the woods near Kaer Morhen.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that? Because of me? Why didn't she say anything?
What would it have changed?
Where are we? World of the Anel?
No. This is Ted Dera, the time of the end. The world destroyed by the White Frost. Alas, this awaits us all, though at differing stages of our existence.
So calm when you say that.
Eridan succumbed to his knowledge of the apocalypse. Fear rules him now. I'll not commit the same error.
Don't have fear.
Clarify.
Not here. Not now.
Going after Gels is proving quite a trek, but I still don't know why he's so important.
Eridan differs from the king he killed. Power for its own sake interests him. He has little patience for bureaucracy. He spends most of his time atop his steed, leading the Red Riders. So what does he need in the capital? A good viceroy. Gels is an excellent administrator and an even better plotter. He's the most dangerous individual amongst the NL.
He got any weaknesses?
Yes. He's righteous.
Amennyiben az weakness?
I was hoping we wouldn't get separated.
I warned you it could happen.
Where'd your journey take you?
Through a world whose son had just died. I barely reached the next passage in time.
How are you?
Light on the peak. Was that you?
I thought it might aid your passage. After all, that is what lighthouses do. Show the way.
Hát, kösz. Menjünk tovább.
Doesn't look safe here either. Let's go.
This way.
Next passage. When will it open?
Shortly.
Na, erre meggyullad. Ó, kerelt, baszki. Tirnelia.
At last.
This Tirnelia?
The Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace. Gel's headquarters.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it. Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated than yours.
Ne szaladj már annyira előre. Lehet körülnézni. Nem, na jó, menjünk. Itt mi történik?
Oh, who's this? And why are they here?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone. For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct? Creevan of Spain, at Corman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketmill. Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Creevan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Got any vodka? Oh yeah, I keep forgetting you don't touch that filth, disgraceful as it is.
Get out. Hey, you're too school.
I must admit, you appearing here. Quite the surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalach is honest with you? Just curious.
No, but honesty's not a facet of your species. So quit spewing bile, won't gain you anything.
I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've been a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Better believe it. This way, please.
Witcher Geralt, a true man of action. Might I know where we're going?
To the world of the Enshe. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
Az igen, jó sikerült. Én megvenném. Vannám egy 500-as. Bár ezek a művészek.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Cyril. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Avalach blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to force you to warm our king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised, where is it?
You will see it in your dream.
Ah, yes. The Oneiromancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution? And proclaim Avalach our new king.
You'll do what you want. If you decide to continue serving the regicide, so be it. Wouldn't even be surprised.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not?
Akkor most mindenki alszik. Ja, hát így könnyű. Geráltnak muszáj volt aludni.
Face him on your terms, in this world, in a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Naugrafair. Eredin will come too. Should he call for reinforcements, no Enhel will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tin Aliyah will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it. We should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avalar knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gels go too easily.
Can never be too careful.
Agreed. Yet I do believe Gels will keep his word. Withhold support from Eredin.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the Sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Just like that?
Defeating Eredin will be no small feat, but we will accomplish it.
Így
find
van.
The sorceresses at the lodge, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.
Okay.
Couldn't help it. I'm curious about this little matter you have to resolve.
When I was last in Novigrad, I had my share of troubles.
So I heard.
A few people helped me then. Others, not so much. Now I mean to repay them both. Coming with?
Menjünk persze.
Lead the way.
We'll start with the bits.
Who are we gonna visit?
You'll see. Almost there.
Where are we going exactly?
To see Horsen Jr.
Lead the way. Why are you doing this again?
Megmentettük, hogy nem öltük meg Horsent, emlékeztek?
Don't know. Depends what I see.
És itt van Horsen.
Not what I thought I'd find.
Egy csövi.
Horsen Jr. wasn't a pious man, but there came a moment when he prayed to all the gods at once for his life. Since the gods disliked Jr., they granted his prayer. Years later, he had just one regret, that at the moment in question, he hadn't surrendered to death. For he had had the courage then to do so, courage he would never have again. Wonder what happened to him.
We'll soon find out.
Meg életbe hagytuk, mert ez nagyobb büntetés.
Who? Who's there?
Remember me?
You. You can. You little ass. Fucked whore. You pay for what you did to me.
I'd watch your words if I were you.
Witcher! It's all your fault. At me, you cocksucker. I've naught left. Not a bloody scrap. Human dignity left. No! Little shit!
Mindenki megkapja, amit érdemel.
On the way here, I didn't know what I'd do. Killing him was definitely an option.
Still want to?
No. This is worse.
Let's go.
We've done the hardest part. Only the pleasant bits left now.
Where are we going?
The Golden Sturgeon. A girl who works there helped me.
Menjünk.
This girl we're going to see. Who is she again?
A friend of Dandelion's. Her name's Bea. She's a waitress at the Golden Sturgeon.
Belle.
Helped me contact Dandelion. I wish to thank her. She risked a lot.
Risked a lot? How's that?
The Temple Guard were breathing down my neck. If she'd been seen with me, she might have been flogged or worse.
Always getting into trouble.
I'd take after you.
Chance. Should have taken it.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that, you cow.
Mind your manners. You're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Annyira kemény.
Sure it is.
You're a fucking freak too.
He no. is. Very dangerous at that. The butcher of White Orchard.
What'd he do there? Trim the trees?
Eugen. He slew half the village, dragged the bodies of the alderman and his wife behind his horse to Novigrad. Let's get out of here.
That's pretty good advice your friend's offering.
Sorry.
No.
Thank you. I seem more determined this time.
Shouldn't cross them, I told you.
I'm to bar non-humans from this establishment because some thugs threaten me. Not likely.
It's so good to see you, Bea.
And you, Ciri. Who's your charming companion?
Charming.
Geralt of Rivia.
That Geralt!
Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
Really? What, for example?
For example, how you've saved her from woes so many times she's lost count. And how you always know how to make her laugh. That's Ciri, of course. Other ladies, however.
Bea, I'm standing right here.
All right. So, what brings you here, darlings?
I wanted to thank you for everything.
Oh, stop. Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Not many would have done it with such courage.
Thank you.
This is for you. A trinket to remember me by.
Oh my. It's beautiful. Thank you. So, will you stay for stew?
Stew. You
sorted a piglet this morning.
Thanks. But we must still visit Far Corners.
Ah.
But you will actually kiss Purdy.
Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both. And do take care of our Witcher.
I will. So long.
I like your book.
This Witcher has is...
Bravo, Witcher! I can hear her for an...
So, your friend, Bea.
What about her?
Nothing. Seems nice.
Geralt, you're terrible.
What'd I say? What's there to see in Far Corners?
Mindenkit.
Some traveling circus
a krumplit is gurulva.
When I came here before, I wanted to contact Triss. Life was hard. I quickly spent nearly everything the Baron gave me. Triss and I never met because the Temple Guard showed up. I was a wanted woman afterwards.
Triss didn't try to contact you?
How could she? She didn't know anything. In fact, she thought she was to meet another alchemist wanting to flee Novigrad. I preferred not to put her in danger. I was being hunted, had not a copper to my name. Then I met Valder. He and his troop helped me, then introduced me to Bea. And through Bea, I found Dandelion. You know the rest.
Hát igen, Bean keresztül könnyű volt megtalálni Dandelion-t. Amúgy hasonlít Geraltra ilyen szempontból. Csak Dandelion általában nemes asszonyokat, míg Geralt varázslókat. Oh. Oh. Ő Valdo.
You devil incarnate, where have you been? Come here, darling. Hello. What's this? Brought your granddad?
Anyád.
You're incorrigible. Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Likewise, and thanks for helping Ciri.
Oh, we had no choice. Found it hard to refuse a lass like her. Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. We'd have been gone by tomorrow.
You're leaving?
They're to start resettling non-humans shortly. We'd rather stay ahead of events.
I understand.
Problem is, we just lost two horses. And another two are too weak to haul anything.
Ah, we'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, for some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade our nags for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
Any way we can help?
Oh, don't fret about us. We always get by somehow. Right, Ciri? What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then...
Ah, pish-posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Ciri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
Hogy a viharban-e?
Gladly.
Csapassuk.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
Most Cirit kell lenyomni?
Geralt, choose one of these.
Coming, coming.
Mert Roachal nem mehetünk. De Roachal megyünk. Hogyne.
Come on, Roach.
Na mi van?
You were faster once.
Giving you a head start. You're trailing.
Watch where you're going or you'll fall.
Ennyi.
Can still beat you.
I let you win.
Lovely race. Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay the evening. We've several barrels of Kedwin's best. Bonfires to be lit soon, round which all will gather. This night shall be ours.
Úgy legyen.
More wine?
Thanks.
I'm glad we stayed.
Me too. They like you here.
I like them too. Oh, I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town, not worry a whit about anything.
Something worrying you now?
What awaits us?
Defeating the hunt won't be easy, but with the Lodge's support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the hunt will only be the beginning, for me at least.
Don't worry about that yet. One thing at a time. You do know you can always count on me, whatever happens.
I do. Thank you, Geralt.
you promised.
Meet.
In jest?
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Drunk or giggling? Whichever it is, today's your chance.
Not what I meant. I'd like to be ordinary.
Your life is yours exclusively. You choose who you are.
Geralt, you know that's never been true. All because of this damned Elderblood. My gift. My curse. I can't admit all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eredin, you'll be free.
Really? Eredin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the Lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalok.
Avalok's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
If you say so.
You doubt it?
There'll come a day when Avalok will ask you for a favor.
Avalok nem barát.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves?
I'd rather know how you fared with the merchant. Managed to get some horses?
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked three arms and a host of legs for one healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho ho, I sense trouble.
Ugye, lopjuk, mint a szart, majd figyeljetek.
We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Menjünk lovat lopni. Igazi Witcher work.
Agar, keep a lookout. Siri and I'll try to get inside.
All right.
Siri, hova mész? Ő majd ott engedjen be. Jó, nehéz volt bejönni. Meg is van.
Woohoo! We did it!
Excellent work! Did you see the two fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help, and for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there and take care of yourselves.
De amúgy ne lopjatok lovakat, tehát semmiké.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelions then. Go Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.
Again. Okay. Na, hol vagyunk? Jó, szerintem elugrunk gyorsan Hattorihoz, és megjavítjuk a felszerelésünket. Úgy legyen. Aztán szaladunk vissza Dandelion Csehújába.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me?
Jó, majd eladogatjuk ezeket a vackokat. Jó, ez Witcher card. Hát ez maradjon. Amúgy se tudjuk eladni, mert nincs ennyi pénz. Jó. Rendben van. Na. És akkor gyerünk Dandelionhoz. Yes.
Nothing just yet, but something's afoot. Philippa and Margarita want to speak to me.
They say about what?
No, but I have my suspicions. I bet they have plans for me. And they're deigning to inform me of them.
Got nothing to be afraid of. Just go. Listen to what they have to say.
And if they try to force me into something?
Can't believe you'd ever let them. Margarita's only ever cared about your education. Doubt she'll try to drag you into politics. Philip is tougher, plays a mean game, but ultimately respects those who hold to their views. If she makes you an offer, and you firmly turn it down, she'll respect that.
Thanks, Geralt.
Well,
minden rendben lesz.
Don't give him any more time to strategize. Can't hold her hand if they're gonna take her seriously.
True. Felnőtt.
Good decision.
Relax, she'll be fine.
Not again,
Rita won't hurt her, but Philippa.
Yennefernek olyan, mintha a lánya lenne. A könyvekben Ciri sokszor szólítja anyunak is, tehát.
Exactly. So there's nothing to be afraid of.
Of course. I'll just have a peek.
Don't spy on her. You really have that little faith?
I don't trust Philippa and Rita.
So why'd you even allow this meeting to happen?
For the same reason you did. If they're to respect her, she can't be seen to be hanging onto my apron strings.
What do you see?
Philippa pontificating. Ciri pacing wall to wall. She stopped. She's saying something. Philippa's turned pale.
That's my Ciri. Probably gave her an earful.
Quiet! Here she comes.
Each have autumn.
You were eavesdropping.
Yes.
No. You haven't changed a bit.
Tell us what you talked about.
I'd rather not. Not yet, at least.
Of course. When you're ready.
Take a walk. Get some air. We need to sail to Skellige. Havelock's waiting at the port.
Of course. I'll be there soon.
I could use a little rest myself.
Good idea. Get some sleep.
Geralt. Geralt, wake up.
What? Yen? Something wrong?
Wake up. Sit with us a while.
Triss? You here too? What's going on?
We need to tell you something.
You two are acting strange.
Us? No. Yen and I, well, we talked and concluded
that we've wasted much too much time fighting over you.
Meanwhile, we'll probably soon face the Wild Hunt. Most likely battle Aridin himself, and who knows what could happen.
So, we decided we must try to make the most of the time we have left, together.
Together. Go on.
We've always loved each other. You're in love with us.
There's no point in fighting it. We must enjoy what we have.
So, we've prepared something special.
Come by the Kingfisher this evening.
Bring wine. Lots of wine.
Szerintem most megkapjuk a... ami jár.
I can't wait.
Hát csináljuk.
This'll be interesting.
Jó, hát vegyünk bort. Hogy van, van nálunk biztosan. A quest címe sokat elmond. Egyik jobb, mint a másik. A rólam elnevezett bor az, az az igazi. A Kingfisher. Na lássuk, mi történik itt. Ott a bor. Felső polcos. Az a vigyor, istenem.
I'd lost hope that you'd appear.
We couldn't wait for you to show.
Az az igazi bugyuta vigyor.
What about me? Don't I get any?
You just got exactly what you deserve.
Pontosan. Aki olyan paraszt, hogy mindkettővel összejön, az pontosan ezt érdemli.
Come back. Triss. Yen.
Hát ez zseniális. És ki segít? Hát ki? Nyilván.
Well, well. Ladies did quite a number on you.
You know about this?
No. They didn't tell me till this morning. A shame, really, because it looks like you had a roaring good time.
Dandelion.
Alright, alright. Sorry. Don't often see you like this. Couldn't resist. So, how do you feel? A bit numb, I bet.
Pontosan ezt érdemeltük.
Got what I deserved. Should have known it was too good to be true.
You certainly should have. Oh, Geralt. How little you know about women. Did you really think you could have them both? You have a great deal to learn. Glad to give you some advice if you want.
Think I'll pass. I'm going to the port. We should already be on our way to Skellige.
Well, take care of yourself, friend. And you're not sore about my teasing, are you?
No, I'm not. So long, Dandelion.
Vigyázz magadra. Nekünk meg föl kéne öltözni. Oké. Még ezt, így van. Quest complete. Jó. Mi van most? Mit elválak? Jó. A dokban. Akkor nem itt kellett volna kérni a Csehóból, hanem Amarra. Megkaptuk, srácok. Ezt érdemeltük. Na. És akkor irány. Irány Skellige. Legalábbis elvileg most már.
Help protect Ciri from the Wild Hunt and the Emperor will grant you amnesty.
I hope we can trust you.
You can.
What of Fringilla?
That I don't know. But I shall take it up with him.
Hát, őszintén. Na, mi a helyzet?
You barely said hello and you're already plotting something.
It's clearly in our nature.
I hear right. You convinced the Emperor to pardon them?
Provided they help us defend Ciri.
Hmm. Got a hard time believing Emperor'd go in for a deal like that.
If you can't believe it, don't. I don't need you to.
Bit about Fringilla. What was that? Triss told me you couldn't contact her.
Perhaps because she sits in the Emperor's dungeon, chained in Dimeritium. At least that's what Rita implied.
Hmm.
How's Rita now? Barely got out of prison herself.
She spoke to Fringilla before they imprisoned her. Fringilla said that the Emperor had summoned her and she'd explained why after the meeting. No one's heard from her since.
Thought this kind of drama only happened around Radovid.
I don't like it. That was not our deal. When it's all over, I'll need to have a candid discussion with the Emperor. Come. They're all waiting for us.
Hát menjünk.
Yes, Geralt?
So long, Triss.
Too soon.
All are present. You were the last to arrive. Might we set sail?
Gyerünk.
Anchors away.
Irány Skellige. Ott a Nilfgaardi flotta.
Well, that settles the question of his Imperial Majesty's whereabouts.
Does he aim to conquer Skellige? But he knows. Those are my friends.
He wishes to grant you the Isles with Sintra and the rest of the Empire.
Is that so?
The Emperor will have to help us fight the Hunt. And we've just found Frangilla Vigo.
We must hurry and find the Sunstone. Seems we've plenty to do in Skellige after that.
Frangilla Vigo. We need her here.
Can you teleport me onto Emir's ship?
Not a chance. It's better shielded than the Emperor's alcove.
Though we could try to force our way through.
We need Frangilla in one piece.
Think they know we're here?
Emir's mages? Of course.
If the matter of Frangilla Vigo were resolved, they'd probably just send her over here in a skiff.
It's far from resolved. The Emperor pledged to ensure the Lodge's safety, but...
Frangilla's a pricklier matter. She's his subject. One officially sentenced to death for treason.
You'll need to learn what Emir has planned for her, once we've found a way to toss you over to the Imperial flagship.
I'll get on the Emperor's ship myself.
A plan to swim? With swords on your back? You'll get shot up like a sitting duck before you can say, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Don't panic. He'll find a way.
Megoldjuk.
Make your approach by night. You'll stand a better chance then. And once you're on board, show his Imperial Majesty this letter. Hand it to him directly. We should remind him what he promised and what he'll get in return.
Nem fog elázni. És mi az a Sunstone?
I don't know what the Sunstone is.
It was created so the Mountain Elves could summon the vessels of the NL. Now it merely serves as a symbol of a lost opportunity to unite the two tribes. Truly? Can all of you be unfamiliar with the story of Gelban and Dillion of the White Fleet?
Műveletlenek vagyunk, mint a TS főd.
What I want to know is if we'll be able to use the Sunstone.
You? No. Me? Naturally. With a touch of help from the sorceresses.
Of whom some are below deck vomiting, while others remain unreachable.
Dallas, please. Absolutely love elven legends.
Gelban was a sage of the Elder Elves. He fell in love with an Enshe elf, Dillion. Yet she spurned him.
That was a jest on Geralt's part.
Too late. It won't hurt any of you to know this.
On the day most the White Fleet was to set
sail, Gelban gave Dillion a gift. The Sunstone. He believed Dillion's heart would soften in time. Once her longing for him burgeoned, she was to use the Sunstone. Though worlds away, he would return for her.
Sounds promising. Let's just hope this Sunstone proves more useful to us than it did to that elf woman.
The Sunstone's in Skellige? How do we know that?
From legends. Elven ones. It lies where the White Fleet landed centuries ago.
Meaning anywhere on any one of the Isles.
Splendid.
Ermion. I'll talk to him.
Know where he is?
I'll ask around the port. Croc's longships are moored there.
Viszlát.
I'm off.
Sok a dolog.
Good luck.
Jó. De szerintem hamarabb megvan, mert ez itt van közel. Hát nem. De mindegy, ezt csináljuk meg. Én és az Yennefer levele, hogy engedje el Fringillát. Jó, na gyerünk. Hol lehet lemenni? Jó. Kiszabadítjuk Fringillát, aztán utána megkeressük a Sunstone-t. Pontosabban beszélünk a Krákkal. Éjszaka kell mennünk.
It's clearing up.
Assza. Akkor szuszanunk egyet, aztán most megyünk. Hát nem mondom, hogy olyan jó állapotban van a hajónk, de megoldjuk. Jó. Hát többet nem nagyon ha... Oké. És akkor itt
An assassin, let fly!
Ne. Ez baj.
We got him. Return to your stations.
Jó, és hogy megyek föl?
Hold! It's the Witcher! Emperor's orders! Stand down!
Jó, itt ok, igen. Hát azért pár nyilat belém tóltak. Végül is.
Sure, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You should have come with my daughter. Your welcome would have been different.
Tat, ez van.
Where is she?
Close.
Zerakénia.
White wolf is what you are to decapitation. You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you. And you're right. Yet that will change one day when you are no longer indispensable but disposable.
Hmm.
But enough of that. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the Lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Truly prepared to forgive them? Amnesty in exchange for help?
I'm prepared to abide by the agreement I made with Yennefer.
Didn't answer my question.
Nor must I.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritium shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla. Been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ginvale near Ard Skellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
And I despise teleports. But have it your way. Let's go.
Megjöttünk. Jó. Na, veszünk a Krákkal. Pont itt van.
Got me eye on you.
Wolf, did you see? The black dogs in their rickety tubs. They bay at our gates, seek to strike fear in our hearts.
Saw them all. Where's Ermion?
Went to see Lugas. An uncrate on the throne remains a thorn in his ass. Now he's seen the black ones, it pricks him even harder. The druid's gone to reason with the dim-witted knob.
Think I'll join Ermion. Need to talk to him.
Go. And when you see that bloody twit Lugas, be sure and tell him... best not. The druid knows what to say. Farewell.
Akkor irány Ermion. Sziget másik felén.
Respect, Witcher.
Yes.
Brand those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
Anyone else will crack out.
Enoch. I'll not kneel before an Ancrite, never. That clear to you?
You prefer to aid the Black Ones?
We'd sooner aid the rights of bleeding Moorhawk and let Crack rule all Skelliger.
And your men, what do they say? Will they follow you when the Jarls call you a traitor?
This here is my land, Druid. Watch your words.
What would you call it if not treason?
That's your bark before you bite. Did Crack send you here for my head? Well then, go ahead! Try to take it! Get him!
Oh, istenem. Micsoda harcos volt.
Oh.
Ja. Na. Hogy? Hát lépjünk le. Ermia jó előre ment. Jó. Tovább. Meddig szaladunk?
Come. We should not stay here.
Egy kis kora hajnali kocogás le a hegyről. Sziasztok!
Öv! That's enough! Wait, wait! This one's really funny!
Well, Geralt, I see no row can occur in Skellige without your participation.
Mean and inaccurate, Ermion. Seems to me I've missed quite a few.
The blood of Krak's blood sits upon the throne, and that is your doing. I'm afraid you've ignited a small civil war.
For ages, men had shed each other's blood in the quest for Skellige's crown. Politics as usual, just a difference of degree. Yet the bloody feast at Caer Trolde was different. It was dishonorable, treacherous, needed investigation. More Witcher's work. Work that culminated with the crowning of the Isle's new queen.
So, Clan Drummond will attack sooner than we expected, it seems.
Thought Krak sent you to negotiate an agreement with Lugas.
Ha! An agreement? Only Krak believes such a thing possible at this stage.
Mean I didn't actually ruin things for you?
Not this time. Lugas' death stands to change a great deal. His cousin, who will now be named Jarl, is a weak commander. Stupid. This war will start soon. End even sooner.
Hát az mondjuk nem baj.
But why have you returned to Skellige?
Hát, szép a táj.
Listen, Ermion. Know anything about the Sunstone? Legends place it somewhere in Skellige.
The Mask of Urberus first, now the Sunstone. Monsters may rest easy. You've become a treasure hunter.
Egyértelmű.
I've never found the Enshe elves interesting. But there's a Skald, Eivind. He could help you. Once told me of some inaccessible caverns or ruins or some such.
Where will I find him?
Today? In Arinbjorn, doubtless. You might also ask the pearl divers, Erling and Matthias Fishlung. Of late, they hunt near the tip of the bay, eastern end.
Oké, jó. Bocsi. Oké.
Thanks for your help.
One thing, Geralt. These caves are ruins. Matthias and Erling's ancestors would have looted them bare centuries ago were they not protected by some magic barrier. Take a sorceress with you. You must have brought at least one of them.
Whole gaggle this time.
Gods protect us.
Jó, akkor ez is rendben van. Úgyhogy egy pici adminisztratív dolog. Csak néha ez ilyen... ilyen bugos kicsit. Jó. Na, most már jó. Megyünk is tovább. Pearl Diver. De miért? Nem is értem. Jó, akkor keressünk meg ezt a Pearl Divert. Hát reméljük nem esünk le. Nem akarom. Igen, itt átjövünk ezen a hídon. Amott is át kell menni. Így van. De hol van? Fogadjunk, ha innen leugrok, akkor meghalok. Nem. Fantasztikus. Jó. Hát akkor lehet, hogy éppen úszik valahol. Itt van egy barlang, lehet, hogy itt van bent valahol. Itt valami hangokat hallani.
Look, Erling, told you we wasn't done for the game. Didn't even have to fish this one out.
You daft. Can't you see he's a witcher?
What's a witcher doing here?
out of pearls.
Not your concern. What the sea gives, we take.
Seems she's a reluctant giver.
Hey, I could use a better knife. But a few hours and their fingers are swollen.
Listen, heard you know a thing or two about elven ruins in Skellige.
Who says?
Ermion.
You'll not tell him what you saw today, will you?
Depends.
Elven ruins, you say? What you want to know?
Druid mentioned some cavern you've never been able to enter. Where is it?
East of Caer Trold. In a cove you can only reach from the sea. But what you exactly...
Me up. Mint ahogy egy másik is tudott volna infót mondani, de... Hát jó. Na. Fogjuk ezt a hajót, és... beszéljünk Yennefer-ről. Tökéletes parkolás. Szasz.
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalok's clearly hiding something from us.
Earlier, when we were in the Isles together, Avalok mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there. To retrieve something. And he refused to take me with him. It was all very strange.
Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
So what? Wanna just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
Fine. Where is it?
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikarog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the sunstone's on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I will explore Ard Skellig. You can join me later.
Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
Iszonyat. Jó. Gyerünk.
Oh, what's
Wendley.
sealed him.
Na lássuk.
Something interesting.
So, any incriminating letters? Closets full of skeletons?
We've not even opened the door yet.
It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try.
Yepa Ligen!
We've woken the sentry.
I'll take it.
Nem mi Siri csapjad neki. Sok damage-e neki se volt. Te majd kifele fogsz, ugye?
Let's see what Avalok's really planning.
Pretty cozy. Doesn't look much like a lab at all.
That proves nothing. We must look around. It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
You wish to come, my dear.
Portrait of Ciri, I think.
Oh.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities.
Very funny.
Hát nézzünk szét. Nem.
Didn't know he had a sweet tooth.
Ide szájú.
Feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom.
Nem jövünk ennyire le. Mit akar mutatni?
It seems someone was literally just here.
Avalok's on the ship. We know that.
What if he's not?
Stop. A distillate? Smells like.
Verbena.
Aha.
Aha, what?
No, nothing.
Sometimes you really get on my nerves, you know.
Herbs. Not very incriminating.
Wait. We've not examined the entire laboratory yet.
Hát nem kicsi.
Rihanna.
Yen.
Egy családfa.
Genealogical chart of the Enhanni Kaer, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me? You never showed me the full version. I had no idea Wiedmund of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Him of the daughters.
My, even I'd never seen the full version. Seems Avalok has analyzed all the paths of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
He's only analyzing? Really believe that? If he's anything like our mages, I seriously doubt he's standing back and observing how Lara's descendants are doing.
I don't think we'll ever know if or how deeply the elves have meddled in the gene's mutation.
Did you have a hand in... what Geralt mentioned? The work of those human mages?
Of course not.
Let's look at his notes.
Gods. He spent over 2 centuries on this. He was the first to study Lara's gene. Volker? Some entries about Ciri. But it's here, later, that things get interesting. He actually tried to cultivate a genetic mix like Ciri's. Oh. But one excluding the human line.
Meaning what exactly? That I ought to be looking about for giant jars holding my siblings?
Don't be foolish. Avalok never got that far. Apparently all his experiments ended in failure. You are unique.
And that's why we've the Wild Hunt to contend with. Let's ferret on. See if we can't find something even more interesting.
Hát nézzünk szét. Szerintem nincs valami jól.
Mirror standard. Might have expected a hidden portal. I'll sure know their fragrances.
Egy ajtó. Agyisten.
How did you get in here?
Hát...
We mean you no harm.
I care not at all why you're here. Get out.
This kicsoda.
You. I remember you. From Tir Nahaliar. Remarkable. I thought all elves looked alike to those of your race. If it's Avalok you seek, he's not here.
I know.
And yet you come here. What for? To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough?
What can you possibly know about that?
You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about you.
Like what?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees. It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
What task?
Do you think he trails you everywhere for pleasure? Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
Other game.
It's incredible how those like you still believe you're superior to humans, in any way.
She's no human. She's a degenerate half-breed. To have no choice but to use something like that? It's human.
Geralt már jelezte, hogy mi a véleménye.
Another word, and I'll...
What? You'll change nothing. She must do what she must. Then Avalok will finally be free of her.
Hát... Okay. Only parasz vagy, de mindegy.
If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
Ciri, you didn't actually believe her, did you? She's a personally involved in the matter, that's clear.
What of it? If they despise me so, they should leave me be.
Ciri.
What?
Do you fear I'll level this place like I did Kaer Morhen? Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
Had to. Opa. Ilyet ne csináljátok otthon. Otthon. Soha ne csináltuk ilyet. Ez kellett.
There, that's better. Let's get out of here.
Hát nem ébredt föl. Nem jó újság.
Must we return to the boat right away?
Something else you want to see?
Not here. On Hindisfjall. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjal. And I'd like...
Oh.
What is it?
Ciri. Skjal is dead.
Wild Hunt. Everyone? No one survived?
Skjal died later.
You sure it was him? You'd met him?
I was there. I saw his body.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to... to say goodbye.
Then you...
I'll go with you.
Thank you. Could you open a portal to Hindisfjall?
I can.
Gyerünk.
Let's do this.
Come back soon, all right?
Mm-hmm. See you.
Let's look around. Should be a relatively fresh grave mound.
Thank you for coming. I detest graveyards, especially wandering them alone.
Let's look around together. Come on.
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Ova. Inga, daughter of Trotnir. Damn it. He's not here. Skjal has no grave. Geralt. I shan't leave until I bury him. Think, the body. What could have become of it?
They didn't burn it. Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden, too.
Bastards.
What?
Beyond the village. There's a pit.
They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
Megtettük, amit kell.
What are you doing?
What you should have done long ago. We're burying Skjall.
Burying Kraven? You defy the right of the elders. Begone! Leave this place. You defile our laws.
Lower your voice. Before we need another grave.
How can you defend him?
Kraven's place is in the ditch.
Skjall saved your bloody lives. The Wild Hunt was after me. Had Skjall not led me away then, why they would have reduced Lofoten to ash.
What would the Spectres be wanting of some lass who...
I am not some lass. And anyone who so much as touches this grave will learn that the hard way.
Aye. None will disturb it. Desecrating graves, well, it's the only thing elders punish harder than fleeing the battlefield. And what you said, can't know the truth of it. The gods will judge Skjall now.
We were right to come.
Okvetlenu.
He's deeply troubled. No idea.
Well, they shouldn't spit on his name anymore.
Let's go.
Back to the boat.
Eltemettük Skjallt. Akkor most Fringillával kell... Fringilla? Filippa. Így van, mert ugye Sandstone még kell. Gyerünk! Innen kell mennünk. Tökére fejlesztem ezt a hajóbaugrást. Nagyon lehet fast travel-olni oda. Na gyerünk. Nem vagyok itt. Ott egy csónak. Egy hajó. És akkor így van, ide kell jönni. Egy nagy lendülettel érkeztünk, de...
Just wonderful. Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. They hadn't grown in fully yet. Looked disgusting, but...
I take it your mention of that deviant is purely coincidental.
Of course. Also heard of this rich blind dwarf from Mahakam. Had them put two sizable rubies in his eye sockets. Couldn't see a damn thing. But word is, it looked pretty tasteful.
Geránt, miről beszélsz? Istenem. Mi a... Ha már itt vagyunk. Szuper. Végre valami hasznod is lenne.
Ready.
Let's go.
Couldn't help notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays the big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
What now?
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Oh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearlan of the Elven legend. Do you literally read nothing?
Эни.
Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No, Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
This deal with Emir. It's sorceress business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself.
Oh, there again, when I'm born,
so, onward.
Hát. Again.
Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No, my medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Watch this. Arahan Luma!
Uh-huh.
That means the sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors.
Ich hogyan? Tehát mindegyiknek oda kéne világítani? Hogy mi?
Hát
Fogalmam sincs, hogy mi történik. De itt most sötét van. Szóval nem ezt állítjuk, hanem azt, ahol fény van. Most eltelítjük azt is, akkor vajon mi történik? Hát jó. Nézzük már most már akkor, hogy mi ez a Sunstone. Van fönt. Hát nem látok semmit. Ó. Oh. Ez tényleg egy kő.
At last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You got a fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
You're like Nilfgaard, no two ways about it. I recommend the fresh alpine air of Nazaire.
And Yennefer claims you have no sense of humor. Now listen carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
Not gonna happen.
Triss might object.
Ah, yes. So give Yennefer some friendly advice, would you? She'll listen to you.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do.
Na, találjunk ki innen. Nem erre. Talán... Nem erre. Talán arra. Igen. Szerintem erre.
Graves.
Ah! Akkor mégsem erre. Megjelölöm hátha segít valamit. Ah, itt a lépcső. Akkor jók vagyunk. Ja, erre jöttünk. Vissza a kertről, de... Menjünk föl szerintem a kovácshoz. Tegyük rendbe az utcainkat. És aztán megyünk Avalaknak, szólunk, hogy... Mehet a menet. De persze, ő nincs itt éjszaka, úgyhogy... Nappal...
Was right, wasn't I?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Jó. Megjavítjuk a cuccainkat. És itt se vagyunk.
So long. Na, akkor elvileg így van, megvan minden.
Why did you? He might have just asked.
Got a minute?
Of course.
Jó, csináljuk.
All right, we'll talk later.
You're all aware Silly is exceptional. I am alone only...
Yes, Geralt?
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eredin waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go.
Na, hát akkor fejezzük be a melót.
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
That's nice of you.
You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards.
The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Gus.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Zirel said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone, which I shall do on my terms or not at all.
Jó, hát akkor legyen.
Zirel recognized the strength of my argument. I have no doubt you'll do the same. Zirel. Do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Hát egy darabig biztos ott lesz.
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive, speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
Let us hope.
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
Mehetünk.
No time to lose. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Follow me.
I give you my heart. What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad. Ada eich blain. I may.
Elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Thank you.
Érkezünk.
Ájzió! Gale buane!
Silence. It's completely still.
It's a trap. We must flee now.
Not this time.
No, Tyrael. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Ciri.
Get out of my way.
Ciri. The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
Okay.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Tönkretettük a varázs pálcáját. Hogy mi? Az igen. Jó. Nagyot ütnek. Kicsit akkor taktikát váltunk. Ledobni kettőt. Ez milyen dolog? Látom, hogy... Jól látom. Hogy ez a elementákat is sebezte. Teleportálgassá itte.
Come on. Till Vatgun.
Karantén is megvan. Ez szívás. Azt most ki kéne úszni. Sikerült. A helyiek. Megérkezett Skellige. Az igen. Fura volt az irányítás. Ja. Gyerünk tovább. Who wants to taste Skellige steel?
Yelmer, you seen Ciri?
By the Nagelfer.
Okay.
We'll drown all you bastards till the day is black with your
Shit. Krach.
any last words?
Set your trap. Fight.
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Ide is értünk.
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Ez így nem ér. Úgyhogy hova? Hol vagy? Ó.
Avalok has tricked us both.
No.
He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
Avalok valamit ügyködik.
What the hell's happening?
Nem a White Frost.
It's damned hard to believe, but the gate between the worlds is open. We must reach the tower quickly. Stop Avalok while this can still be reversed.
At least we know where to look for Ciri.
Follow me and stay alert.
We need to focus on Ciri.
Same as Eridan, I imagine. He will use her to open a gate between the worlds.
Shit. An earthquake.
We must hurry. Ez a White Frost. Okay.
kemény. Ez az Avalach, komolyan.
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
What? Hát nem lesz ez olyan egyszerű. Vizima. Ó. Valami itt volt.
The gentleman will follow.
Mhm.
Report. The Novigrad delegation is half a day's travel from here.
They truly are rushing.
Return to your post. Novigrad's Hierarch.
What of him?
Will he get his well-earned rest or be sent straight to Dan Ruach?
At his age, the journey would be ill-advised. And costly. Mm.
His Imperial Majesty
forbids.
Remek. Na, Dani, mi a helyzet?
Enough.
Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
That's none of your business. Not anymore.
Hmm. Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
We didn't talk about you.
I see.
If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher! I do not wish to see you... ever again.
Oh, I am.
need help with your wagon?
I think we'll be all right.
Aye, you betcha. We'll manage.
True. The barrels are ample, but we shall pour some off of each soon.
Change is coming.
True. No denying it.
Nilfgaard flees, yet here it seemed nothing could move them.
Left their wine behind, too. That's generous.
Sure you don't need any help?
I believe we will manage.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn, by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first, at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care now.
Hát gyerünk. Itt a Nilfgaardiak nagyon... nagyon menekülnek. Hát erre a Dovidot megöltük. Hát kb. Itt kezdődött a történet. Majd hogy a harmadik része. Csak hogy pontos legyek. Na lássuk mi van itt.
Master Ort.
Probably got held back. You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38 and a half inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver plated siderite steel core. Glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the coin for my wares. When I say no witcher has, or ever had a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Ort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Zirael. Swallow.
Classic Elder Speech runes, no styling, simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, had my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Mm-hmm. Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you've an eye out for work, heard a Striggers prowl in the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck in the path, Witcher.
Na gyerünk akkor ebbe az innbe. Itt White Orchard.
The noble lord Dagbog assumes his lands to rule with grace and justice. Death
for us and the black ones with a sat here stolid.
Na, ki lehet az?
Is it done?
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. It's yours.
A witch's sword. Swallow. Ooh, beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
Let's try it out then.
És így lett vége.
The Third Northern War ended. The invader from the south achieved complete victory. Robbed of Radovid's tactical genius, the northern realms could not withstand Ymir's countless legions. Black banners appeared over Novigrad and all Redania. Weary of rebel raids, Ymir Var-Emrys conceded, restoring Temeria as a realm in liege to the Empire. When the guerrillas laid down their arms, the Emperor shifted his forces to other fronts. Through Nilfgaard's victory, Temerians got their country back, and history once again proved a consummate trickster. Having dealt with Radovid, Ymir of Var-Emrys did the same with enemies domestic. The Emperor's loyal spies named all who had conspired against him, traitors, soldiers, and aristocrats alike. Though their mutiny had only been a murky plan, the Emperor showed no mercy, as was his wont. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Cerys's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. Cirilla Fiona Ellen Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed, then each set off on their own. Soon, word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yoruga to the mountains of Kovir. And what of Geralt, you might ask? Well, he continued on as before, giving hand to mouth, job to job, on the road, ever coinless. We would meet at times over a glass of strong drink to talk about the old days and speculate what could have, would have, might have been.
És hát így lett vége, így zárult le a történet tulajdonképpen. De nyilván még hátra van, és ezt meg is fogjuk csinálni. Ez tényleg csak a fő storyline, úgymond. Ugye a Blood and Wine, de az egy teljesen másik map, egy teljesen különálló sztori. Meg fogjuk azt is csinálni. Úgyhogy a lényeg, hogy végigcsináltuk. Én úgy érzem, hogy tényleg most jött az, hogy a Witcher 3-at így végigjátszottam. Tényleg ez a New Game Plus, ez nagyon érdekes pluszt ad hozzá a dologhoz. Ugye olyan értelemben, hogy... tehát úgy kezdesz, hogy minden potion, meg minden megvan igazából. És hát ez kicsit hasonlít ahhoz, mint hogy ahogy valójában a Witcher elkezdi. Ugye mondhatnám, hogy ez az egy realisztikusabb, bár ez egy kicsit hülyé hangzik. De mindenképp érdemes így is végigcsinálni, illetve úgy, hogy vannak már abilitik, van egyfajta build, ahogy az előzőt végigjátszotta az ember, ugye a New Game Plus előttit. Hát érdekes, szerintem így teljes igazából a dolog, De még nyilván a sztori az, az amúgy is végigvihető, úgymond. Jó. Úgyhogy igazából tényleg érdemes ezt így egyszer így végigcsinálni New Game Plus módba is. Jó, hát az, hogy Deathmatch, igazából ez csak annyival volt nehezítés a egyel könnyebbhez képest. Talán az, ha jól emlékszem, a Blood and Broken Bones, hogy mi sokkal combosabbak az enemik, és sokkal nagyobbat ütnek. Amitől a játék nem lesz nehezebb, inkább csak idegesítőbb. De mindegy, itt így is megcsináltuk, és így is végigvittük. És még ugye van tényleg a Blood and Wine, amiben vannak nehéz bosszok azért. De majd oda is eljutunk egyszer. Ami most biztos, hogy most pihenni fog a dolog. Ugyanis most jön egy kisebb szünet itt a csatornán is, meg ugye a játékok terén is, vagy legalábbis, hogy pontos legyek, a Witcher terén mindenképp. Össze meg fogjuk csinálni a Blood and Wine-t, de még nem most, azért nem most kezdjük el. Jó? Úgyhogy a lényeg, hogy végigcsináltuk. Amiért ezt tényleg szerettem volna, hogy kipróbálni azt, hogy mégis milyen végigvinni egy játékot így, hogy megy Twitch-en is tulajdonképpen. Azért egy teljesen más hozzáállást igényel. Nyilván az, hogy azért itt nem az van, hogy nekiállok közben jégkrémet enni, meg ilyesmi. Mindenképp ki akartam próbálni, aki néz, meg aki úgy ismer, az tudja, hogy azért nézek streameket, nézek streamereket, és mindig érdekelt, hogy hogyan is néz ki egy ilyen dolog, hogy milyen energia befektetést igényel, illetve tényleg az, hogy hogyan épül fel egy ilyen dolog. És általában ilyen 3 óra körüli streamek voltak, de valamikor elhúzódott kicsit tovább, ilyen 4 óra volt olyan, ugye itt most a Hearts of Stone lezárás kapcsán, hogy tényleg elhúzódott majdnem 5 órára is. Azért nem egyszerű dolog ez, higgyétek el, ez nem csak úgy van, hogy leülünk és akkor játszunk. És akkor nekem még nem is az, hogy volt itt 1-2 ezer ember a chatbe, azért fárasztó ez a dolog, és tényleg azért készülni kell. Nyilván nem egy adhok dolog ez, tehát nem az van, hogy leülök és akkor játszok, és mindenféle különösebb felkészülés nélkül, tehát igenis készülni kell. Át kell nézni, esetleg megnézni egy-egy questet, hogy hogyan is néz ki, hogyan épül fel. Legalábbis olyan játékoknál, mint például ez a Witcher, ami nem most jött ki. Amilyen következő végigjátszás lesz biztos, ugye a Cyberpunk, azt még megpróbálom, megnézzük. Aztán, hogyha azt végigjátszom, akkor meglátjuk, hogy lesz-e folytatás, vagy sem. De az biztos, hogy az egy kicsit máshogy fog kinézni, ugyanis nyilván ott nem lesz mögötte dokumentáció, meg nem lesz már egy végijátszás, vagy akár 2 is előtte, mert Witcher 3-at én már most ez volt a 3. alkalom, hogy végijátszottam, tehát nem lesz az, és az egy teljesen más felépítést igényel, úgymond. De hát majd, ha odaérünk, akkor azt meglátjuk. Jó, úgyhogy tényleg ez volt, hogy így kipróbálni, megnézni, hogy ez milyen ez a dolog, és tényleg, hogy mi kell ahhoz, hogy egy ilyen hosszú és tényleg komoly játékot végigjátszon az ember. Na, hogy nyilván ez a játék meg továbbra is fantasztikus szerintem. Nyilván a maga hibáival, de egyébként tényleg egy nagyon kiemelkedő játék. Egy szempontból mindenképp, hogy azért, hát most így meg nem mondom, olyan 100 óra körül járhatunk most ezzel a végigjátszással ennyi pénzért. Ugye ez egy nyilván egy full price game volt, 60 euró körül, ha jól emlékszem, amikor megjelent. Azért mai napig nagyon kevés olyan játék van, ami ennyi tartalmat ad ennyi pénzért. És hát ez azért mindenképpen egy ilyen. De egyébként is a gameplay, a story, meg úgy a grafika is még mai napig megállja a helyét. Nyilván eltelt 5 év a megjelenés óta, már van ennél sokkal szebb játék persze, meg tényleg azért fejlődött, de ma is teljesen megállja a helyét ez a játék grafikailag is, meg sok más egyéb téren. Jó. Nyilván azért is érdekes ez a játék, mert hát hosszú kihagyás után ez volt a második game, amit végigjátszottam. Nem az első, hanem a második. Én valamikor úgy olyan 92-3 körül kezdtem el játszani számítógépes játékokkal. Nekünk konzolunk soha nem volt, én számítógépünk volt először Amigák, aztán első PC-k ilyesmi. Hát akkoriban játszottam sokat, de valamikor olyan 2003-4 körül úgy megállt a dolog. Igencsak. És aztán hát több mint egy évtized után, tehát egy évtized elteltével, amikor elkezdtem e-sporttal foglalkozni, akkor kezdtem újra játékokkal játszani. Hát ez 2017, így van 2017, tehát több mint 10 év maradt ki. És ez volt a második játék, amivel elkezdtem játszani. Az első az a Shadow of the Tomb Raider volt, de az most nem olyan érdekes ebben a szempontból. De tényleg ez egy, és ez egy nagyon komoly játék volt. Aztán persze úgy voltam, hogy nyilván akkor játsszuk végig a első és a második részt is, mert tényleg érdekelt a sztori. Aztán jött a sorozat. Persze el kéne olvasni a könyvet is, de őszintén szólva én nem szeretek olvasni, úgyhogy az valószínű sose fog eljönni az a dolog. Jó. Úgyhogy mondom, mindenképp ez egy érdekes játék volt számomra akkor is, most is, és tényleg nagyon, mai napig nagyon szeretem ezt az egész Witcher történetet. Nyilván mivel nem olvastam a könyveket, ezért izgatottan várom a sorozatot. Remélem nem fogják elrontani, úgy mint sok más egyéb sorozatot. És remélem, hogy lesz benne tartalom bőven, tehát nem ilyen 8 részes fiszfasz évadokat fognak nekünk adni, mert akkor csalódott leszek. Tehát ebből a sztoriból én sokat akarok látni. Remélem így is lesz. De mondom, a sorozat ez egy más tészta. Maradjunk a játéknál. Jó. Úgyhogy tényleg egy nagyon jó játék. Megcsináljuk a Blood and Wine-t, mert szerintem az is egy nagyon jó kis sztori, és tényleg ilyen, tényleg hát egy full game-ek nem tartanak ennyi ideig, mint az a egy kiegészítő. Ha jól emlékszem, én olyan 40-50 óra alatt játszottam végig, az ilyen fullos, tehát ilyen ez a perfekcionista végigjátszással. Hát az se egyszerű, úgyhogy azt is végigcsináljuk, ugyanezen a nehézségi fokozaton, mert szeretem a kihívásokat, jó? Úgyhogy meg lesz az is. Szóval tényleg ez itt most véget ért. Geralt egy kicsit most pihen, mindenképpen. Fogunk játékokkal játszani, majd meglátjuk, hogy mivel. Kisebb játékokat mindenképp tervezek. Ilyen egy-két streames kis rövideket. Aztán meglátjuk, jó lenne, hogyha végig tudnánk játszani itt a Horizon Zero Dawn-t. Viszont még vannak gondok a játékkal. Nem komolyak, legalábbis ahogy olvasgatom, az olyan gépeken, ami például nekem van, tehát ezek a 20-as szériás gépjuk, nagy problémák azért nincsenek. Várunk még vele egy kicsit, mert azért jönnek még patchek, és jó lenne azt a játékot úgy végigjátszani, hogy nincsenek problémák vele, mert tényleg azért az is egy nagyon jó játék, az, amíg nem játszottam. Jó lenne úgymond teljes pompájába látni, mindenféle grafikai bug meg ilyesmi nélkül, és azzal még azért várjunk egy kicsit. Jó. De mondom, ami biztos, hogy november közepén ugye Cyberpunk, azzal tuti, hogy fogok játszani, azt tuti, hogy végig fogjuk játszani. Nyilván mivel úgymond tanév közben van, ott egy picit másképp lesz azért az ütemezés, mert tanév közben nem biztos, hogy lesz ennyi időm játszani, de megpróbáljuk végigvinni, megpróbáljuk megcsinálni, megpróbáljuk időt szakítani rá. Jó? Úgyhogy ez mindenképp menni fog, mindenképp végigcsináljuk azt is. Jó, és hogyha az véget ér, akkor meglátjuk, hogy utána lesz-e folytatás, és ha lesz, akkor hogy lesz folytatás. Jó? Oké, és na, hát mindenképp végig várjuk a stáblistát, mert végig kell. Ugye amiről nem nagyon volt idő beszélni, az a Hearts of Stone, ugye ezt megcsináltuk még az Endgame előtt. Könnyen lehet, hogy azért volt viszonylag könnyű az Endgame is, mert azért outscale-eltük az elemiket meglehetősen, illetve outscale-eltük is, illetve azért elég komoly buildünk is volt. Gyakorlatilag egy full damage build volt, így azért nem biztos, hogy olyan nagy kihívás. De hát el kellett jutni ide, meg kellett csinálni minden sidequestet, meg meg kellett csinálni minden kérdőjelet, meg amit csak lehetett, és így azért sikerült viszonylag egyszerűen az endgame-et is. De mondom a Hearts of Stone kiegészítőről, hogy persze bírálták, hogy miért ilyen rövid, meg miért ilyen kevés a kicsi a map, meg nincs új map, sok mindent lehetett azért hallani, meg lehetett olvasni. Én azt mondom, hogy egy nagyon-nagyon jó sztoria van, nagyon kompakt az egész dolog, tehát azért majd látni fogjuk Tűzszamba, hogy millió helyre el lehet menni, millió dolgot meg lehet csinálni, rengeteg időt el lehet velük tölteni, és ahhoz képest arányaiba a fő sztori nem hosszú, tehát rövid. Hangsúlyozom, hogy arányaiba azért ott is lehet időt tölteni, meg lehet vele szöszölni, de mondom, az azért nem ennyire kompakt. A Blood and Wine kiegészítő más miatt nagyon jó ott az egész map design, meg a hangulat, meg a zene, meg tényleg az is önmagában egy nagyon komoly dolog. Úgyhogy mondom, nekem nagyon tetszett a Hearts of Stone is, tényleg nagyon komoly boss fightok voltak vele, az egy fönnakadás volt igazából ott a végén. Jó. Ugye ott a Iris is Greatest Fear, ami tulajdonképpen Olgirnek a szelleme, és ott volt egy kis fennakadás, de amúgy végigcsináltuk szépen az egész játékot komoly fennakadás nélkül, ami nekem számomra egy komoly achievement, mert hát azért nem vagyok egy nagy gamer, maradjunk annyiba. És akkor láthatjuk is, hogy a Rivia-Gerál sztoria végeihez ért. Nyilván itt látjuk, hogy azért még írja, hogy kontraktok, meg egyéb kalandok, de mindent megcsináltunk. A Blood and Wine kiegészítőt leszámítva. És itt visszadob minket ugye Kaer Morhenbe, viszont van még egy dolog. Tudok még egy New Game Plus-t indítani? Oké. Szóval még elmegyünk, de látjuk, hogy itt a questeknél már tényleg csak a Blood and Wine van. Jó, a Gwent-es sidequesteket nem csináltuk meg, de azt megmondtam, hogy én Gwent-ezni nem vagyok hajlandó. Amit nem az, hogy nem vagyok hajlandó, nem tudok. Egyszer majd talán megtanulok, de hát majd meglátjuk. Viszont még elugranánk White Orchardba, mert ott van még egy kisebb ilyen sidequest, ami ilyenkor állokkolódik. Legalábbis remélem. A lényeg, hogy megnézzük. Na szóval csak tényleg még egy gondolata visszatérve a Hearts of Stone-ra, hogy tényleg epic boss fightok, mert tényleg nagyon komoly boss fightok voltak. Itt is egyébként, de azok tényleg nagyon jók voltak. És ugyanilyen jók lesznek majd a Blood and Wine-ban is. Hamarosan eljutunk oda is. Jó? Itt jó megrongálta a kaput ez a barom. Na mindegy. Na úgyhogy akkor ugorjunk el White Orchardba. Remélem itt lesz az a quest. De ha nem, akkor lezárjuk ezzel. Hogyha erre lenne egy ide... Hát az lehet. vagy a másik irány. Megnézzük, hogyha nincs itt, akkor lezárjuk ezt a mai napot. Jó. Oké, és hát akkor tulajdonképpen itt akkor egyelőre most Geralt kalandjai véget is érnek. De mondom, ahogy ígértem, tényleg meg fogjuk csinálni a Blood and Wine kiegészítőt is, mert szerintem az is egy tényleg egy fantasztikus játék. Úgy önmagában is, meg hát úgy egyébként is. Szóval mindenképpen meg fogjuk csinálni. De nem most, hanem adunk egy kis szünetet. Én is most kicsit szünetelek így a streamekkel. Nem sokat, ugyan egy-két hetet tényleg, hogy egyéb futóügyeimet elintézzem. De mindenképp meg fogjuk nézni azt is, és végig fogjuk csinálni azt is. Jó. Na, úgyhogy tényleg nincs más hátra, mint hogy én tényleg megköszönjem azt, hogy itt voltatok és néztétek. Tényleg, hát mikor kezdtük, olyan 3 hónappal ezelőtt, ugye május közepén, tehát nagyjából olyan 3 hónap, tehát tényleg én köszönöm a 3 hónapos megtisztelő figyelmeteket, illetve az, hogy tényleg ma is itt voltatok és néztétek. Szóval elköszönök, köszönöm a followokat, csíreket, donéteket, szubokat, de legfőképpen az, hogy itt voltatok és néztétek. Folytatás hamarosan. Szokásos csatornáinkon, Discordon, illetve Twitteren megtaláljátok majd az infókat. Minden link itt van a Twitchen, az About linken, vagy aki esetleg ezt YouTube-on nézi, az is megtalálja valahol, fönt, vagy lent, vagy oldalt, valahol megtalálja. Ott fogok írni, fogok szólni, hogy mikor folytatjuk, mivel folytatjuk, hogy folytatjuk. Jó? Úgyhogy elköszönök, tényleg nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok. Legyen további szép napotok, szép estétek. Sziasztok!